Remember Frederick Caesar? He was the coolest kid on the block. He had 22 cobras and a wicked mohawk. He lived deep down beneath the city streets on a bunk bed made of wood. An alligator for a pet and a milk crate filled with poisonous. And a knock came upon his door. It was him, the Commodore. Frederick Caesar grabbed a briefcase and run. Well, King will be